Hey guys, welcome to my channel Viral Edits. Today we are going to make another stylish gradient glass font. For this purpose I have used two apps, Pixellab and PS Touch. I have given the links of these two apps and also given the links of the fonts in the description. If you have any question, you can comment in the comment box or you can join my WhatsApp group or contact to the WhatsApp number.